the strategy to manage this and get our debt structure in an optimal way. And the objective is first to reduce the growth entirely. And you can remember when we actually presented the medium-term expenditure framework, we told you that from this year up to 2015, we will be reducing the net funding requirement. Thus, we are going to actually ensure that the rate at which the debt is increasing is decreasing.